One man is in serious condition after hitting a ditch along 6N and Routes 98. According to Erie County 911 Center, the call came in shortly before 9 a.m. this morning. Once crews arrived on scene, they found a 40-year-old man ejected after his truck fell into the ditch. The victim was transported to UPMC Hammett and is currently in serious condition.